Alice. Welcome to Alice's line dancing class. We're going to be dancing to a song by Mary Chapin Carpenter, so I Feel Lucky. I learned this dance at a country western line dance class that I used to go to in the senior center in Burney, Texas. This is a two-wall dance, so let me go ahead and demo it for two walls, and then we'll learn the steps. So the count is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. The second step pattern is all done on the right foot, and you're doing double heels, double toe, and heel toe singles. So it looks like this: heel, heel, toe, toe, heel, toe, heel, toe. So it's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. From the beginning, alternating heel touches. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Double heel, 1, 2, double toe, 3, 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. The next step pattern is just a walk strut going forward. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And then we are going to do two jazz squares. I don't know that we've done jazz squares in some of the other dances I've posted, but a jazz square, it's a right jazz square that we're doing. You're crossing right foot over left, and then you're three steps, left, right, left. So it's cross, step, step, step. The count is 1, 2, 3, 4. We're going to be doing two jazz squares, and this is a step pattern that's going to get us around to our new wall, which is the wall behind us, your 6 o'clock wall. So when you're doing that turn, it's going to look like this. Cross, 2, 3, 4, cross, 2, 3, 4. Okay, let's just run through it one time, then we'll do it to the music. Single heels. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Doubles. 1, 2, 3, 4. Single. 5, 6, 7, 8. Walk. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Jazz square. Turning. 1, 2, 3, 4. Cross. 5, 6, 7, 8. We're facing the new wall. 6 o'clock. We start the dance again. So let's go ahead and do it to the music.
Stumbled out of my breath. I opened up the paper to the page in the
with me. I hope you had a good time. I hope you'll come back before too long. I'll be posting more videos on YouTube. Anyway, take care and be well, and I hope I'll see you soon. Bye-bye.